it's been a very, very long time since I posted a video ever on this channel. I remember I did have a YouTube channel for my guinea pig separately, two separate channels, and I posted two videos because I was young and I decided to remake this and have it more of a beauty guru video, channel. So like this video to let me know that you're interested in seeing my channel, okay? So today's video is going to be a random video. I call them random because I can't decide what it's called. Before I keep blabbing away, let's just show you the key.
Okay, so what I'm doing here is, you got a first step is to make sure that you measure your key. And I don't mean like ruler wise, as eyesight wise. Look at the key of the door slot and you see where my finger.
So to start off this tutorial, I'm gonna show you what you're gonna be needing. First thing you need is your acrylic paint. Use any color, but if you're going for my look, as you saw on the thumbnail, then if you like that look, then use the exact two products that I'm using. Not the exact, but you know what I mean. Substitute for whatever's good for you. So I'm using this Barbie hot pink, like it's super, super bright. And this is what it looks like on the cap. It's really bright, but on the camera it doesn't look that bright. Okay, instead of glitter, I'm substituting it with this Ultra Pro Nina nail polish. And I'm using two different paintbrushes, and the reason why this one is pink because I've already tested out my design, so I'm sure what I want. So this one is a small detailing brush and this one is a paintbrush. You're gonna need your key and make sure to have it off your keychain plate and some tin foil to have a clean surface.
Okay, so here I'm just getting my acrylic paint and using the paintbrush just to paint the very top first coat.
Clip it between long ways. Okay. And you see how it's passing the paint? Well, that's okay because we're gonna remove all this paint from here down. So that little line, you can barely see it. That line right there down, we're gonna remove all that paint because we don't want that paint there. Okay, we're gonna remove it when it's dry.
Also, you want to make sure that your key is completely dry. With acrylic paint, it just peels off really easy off middle, so I'm using a toothpick just to scrape off and following the guides of the lines. And I did the inner part of the key. Now I'm just getting my clear coat with my sparkles that I said at the beginning.
To decorate, you're going to need some decorating pieces. I'm using rhinestones, so that's what I'm using. You're gonna need a toothpick to pick up your rhinestone and an adhesive. I'm just using a clean nail polish, a clear nail polish.
Okay, so what I'm doing here is I'm getting an adhesive. I call it adhesive because it's an adhesive for rhinestones, and I just put the adhesive on the very bottom of the key where I painted, and I'm just applying the rhinestones.
Sorry that this is the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it. Give it a big thumbs up and comment down below what you think. And be sure to subscribe to my channel because I have more videos coming up very soon. I might have a back to school one. I'm still deciding if I should have that one, but I know what I'm gonna do. And I do have a video coming up of DIY room decor and like a couple of DIY room decors. And I hope you guys will love it. I know you guys will love it. I love it. My whole family loves it, so it's really cute and really simple and easy DIYs. So make sure to subscribe and to be looking forward to that. And if you get any inspiration about customizing your own key, then hashtag beauty customized key. And when you do that, make sure to follow me on Twitter and Pinterest so I can see them, and subscribe and I'll be happy. So that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.